Hi there, and welcome back to the Der Grenadier YouTube channel. Today, I've got a little question for you. A question that many people ask in the Facebook groups and on forums, and a question that many reenactors have thought about in the past, I suspect at least. That question is going to be, can a good impression be cheap? Probably. You already have an answer to this question. And so do I, of course. Everybody has thought about this. Everybody has thought about, at least somewhere in his reenacting career, about buying something cheap and expecting it to be good stuff. Usually, it's not. But there are exceptions. For example, the Gasplanetasche by Hickey Shop, it's only, what, 12 euros on their website? I don't think that's a lot of money. For the item that you get, that's not a whole lot of money. Another example, items like these. Things that you can buy on yard sales. I bought this in France on a vide-grenier, a pocket knife and a cigarette tin, like 2 euros total, and these are acceptable for reenacting. And I don't think that that's a lot of money. For the items that you get and the use that you get out of those, that's not a whole lot of money. And there are other things in the hobby that this also applies to, other items in your kit. But just one item, well, all the other stuff is going to be expensive, you might think. Well, let's say for example that you are new in the hobby and you have an older friend that's also been reenacting for a while, and he has all the good stuff. He has Vincent leather, he has an original helmet shell that's been refurbished, he has an original gas mask canister like this one that you can use, he's got a proper uniform, all the stuff, the complete impression with rucksack, M43 field cap, everything that you need to join your unit. And it's all the best stuff. And let's say that he gets out of the hobby and he decides to sell you everything for, let's say, 1,000 euros. The complete impression with Vincent leather, good uniform, everything that you're going to need to reenact for years, and you don't need to change anything about it. With boots included and everything, 1,000 euros. It's just an example, but let's say that happens. That's not a whole lot of money for the stuff that you get. Because if you have to get boots for yourself and all the uniform parts and all the Vincent leather equipment and everything, you are going to be spending a whole lot more than that 1,000 euros. But let's say that there are different aspects in the hobby that also require money and effort. For example, research. You need to buy books, and you need to invest time and effort, and you have to start a learning process to learn stuff about your impression and to do stuff with your impression. Is that not an investment? You also, of course, you also invest money in like transport for events, ammunition, food. You also, of course, are going to spend money on the books itself. But the time and effort that you put in are also an investment. You have the best kit out there, like the best of the best. And you got it cheap, 1,000 euros. But if you don't invest time and effort to do research, your impression is going to be awful. It's going to be absolutely shit. And you have all the best stuff. You didn't invest that much money, but your impression is not good. So, do you necessarily need to get the best stuff to have a good impression? No. No, you don't. You don't need an Elsenau tunic. If you have, for example, a Pantostor tunic, the Elsenau might be better, but is it worth the extra investment? That depends from person to person and unit to unit. So you don't need the best of the best of the best. What you do need to spread out your investment and your money and your time and effort across both the things that you use for your impression and the research and the books and all the other stuff. Usually the way this comes back in the Facebook groups and on the forums is that people ask, well, I want to buy a chest eagle for my uniform and it needs to be under $3, for example, because that's all they have left after buying all the other stuff they need. Well, if you have like an Elsinore tunic and you put $3 chest eagles and absolutely horrible color tabs and everything on there, your impression is not going to get any better because you have an Elsinore tunic, because the insignia is awful and it will ruin the jacket on itself, even though the jacket is absolutely perfect. So a little conclusion might be in its right place right now. Can I buy a good impression for cheap? I am going to say no, you're not going to be able to do that. But on the bright side, you are going to be able to build a good impression. It's just going to take more effort and money. But you know that up front, because every reenactor that's on YouTube and every reenactor that you have met probably has told you that it's very, very expensive to reenact. So you know this up front. Don't expect that you're going to get out of this cheap. That's the point for now. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will going to say I messed up the end there. Sorry. Auf Wiedersehen.